Every day, all the time, everybody, they all just walk around, and they're all wearing shoes. I feel like I'm just the only one who thinks about it. I'm the only one who asks. I just can't take it anymore. I'm giving up on trying so hard to do what everyone else wants me to do. What would you say? What would you do? You know what? Fuck it.
From the writers that brought you Duck Duck and the executive producer of Goose, starring Academy Award nominee Billy Bob Glob, comes a new romantic comedy about a man wanting to lose his soul. This is Shuno.
It's your baby.
P&B presents the new old phone.
How new is it?
It's old phone.
Can I use the latest apps and features? Can I call anybody?
I think so.
Do the buttons work?
Yeah.
What do I get if I buy it?
2 free tickets to Shuno.
Do I get free popcorn?
Yeah, no.
New Samurai Security. Comes with golden seal that only fits one way, so you won't mess up. Nope, not at all. Slides easy and free. Also comes with quick release to attack any enemies that try to harm you. Can chop nice and fast, but it won't cut your skin. No way, no how. And you just slide it right back in. Thumbs up. Also, are you tired of not being able to get your shoes off? I fucking hate it. You take the Samurai Security, insert it under your foot, and slide your foot out. Take one shoe off, slide to the side. Just like that. Just like that. Thumbs up. Samurai Security is pretty cool. Thumbs up.
Hi, I'm Michael Orozco. And I understand the appeal of walking around barefoot. And there is a time and place to do so, such as the beach or walking on grass. But I choose not to, for a very serious and overlooked reason.
The most painful toe-stubbing experience I ever had was at the very young age of 5. An uneven piece of sidewalk came out of nowhere. Tore my toenail right off. Emotionally, it scarred me for life. So please, for your own safety, wear closed-toed shoes so what happened to me doesn't happen to you. Vultures and thieves at your back.